Ihadolka is a being capable of existing in multiple dimensions at one time, and she threatens the world of Iperseru, Happy Island. Though the cost was heavy, the inhabitants of Iperseru were able to temporarily confine Ihadolka in Evil Zone. But the danger is not over. Ihadolka must be destroyed before she emerges from Evil Zone. To do this, Iperseru called upon mighty warriors from other worlds. A tournament is held to select the strongest warrior to face Ihadolka. These warriors have many reasons for wanting to fight Ihadolka, but right now, they are warriors. Let the battle begin.